reality you surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies till all my fears are gone. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God.
Father, what a gift, right? We're no longer a slave to fear. We can place our fears, our worries, our anxieties at the foot of your cross and hand them over to you and let our faith guide us. We thank you for that and thank you for letting us be here today to worship you and all the blessings you have given us. Amen.
Praise we could ever bring. what we think about when we think of holiness is that God has set us apart from a different kind of life. So a life of kindness and a life of following Jesus. So we've been talking about John Wesley. And so John Wesley says there are two types of holiness so that we can remember them. We got everyone to stand up. So there's personal holiness. So when you're personally seeking out for God, reach your hands up. So everybody reach your hands up for reaching for God. And then there's also social holiness. So social is when we're with each other. So I want you to reach out and touch each other. So reach out so you can touch each other. So if you think about it this way, there's two directions of the cross. So when you're going up, that's one direction of the cross. And if you're going out, that's the other direction of the cross. So you can reach out to others to get closer to God. You can also reach up yourself and get closer to God. So this week, I want you to think about the two directions of the cross. And how when we're together at church, we grow closer to God. And we also can grow closer to God by reaching up and praying and spending time with God. All right, so let's pray. Dear God, help us to be more holy. By praying and reaching to you, and by reaching out to others.
There's honey in the rock, water in the stone, man on the ground, no matter where I go. I don't need to worry now that I know everything I need you've got. There's honey in the rock. See you. trust in you, Jesus. Oh, how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus. Oh, how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus. feel it in my bones, you're about to move. I feel it in the wind, you're about to ride in. You said that you would pour your spirit out. You said that you would fall on sons and daughters. So come. Forgiveness. And God, help us this week as we challenge ourselves to grow in our personal holiness so that your will be done through us. Bless us today. In Jesus' name, amen.